wanting to do for a long time, and every year we pull that out, and finally this year they're able to do it, so thank you guys. How many of you are Elvis fans? All right, so this is a song that kind of Elvis made famous around Christmas time, even though it really wasn't written for him. It was written in 1957, and it didn't go on his album until 1961 as a solo, but unfortunately, the way we play it doesn't really sound like Elvis, so hopefully when we play it, maybe you can kind of picture Elvis up here. Sorry, I don't have like the... It's the best we can do, so we hope you enjoy our rendition of Blue Christmas.
What is that?